Hey everybody, how's it going? I know it's been quite some time since I've been streaming or made a video or anything like that, but life's been different. Life has been interesting the past few weeks. Recently got a very long distance, or not long distance, a long-term relationship. And we're already dropping frames. So it's been hard to get going and motivated to actually do stuff, but I do love making videos, I do love playing video games, I do love doing this stuff, so I'm trying to get back into that habit. Recently got a new girlfriend, she's amazing. I'm trying to spend a lot of time with her, she's really busy, she's going to nursing school right now. So we're going to probably play some Red Dead. Why Red Dead? I love Red Dead. So we're going to probably play it for like an hour, hour and a half, and get through multiple campaign. Then we'll probably reboot, and I'll probably eat dinner. Then I will most likely play Battlefield 1, because I got Battlefield 1 free. There's a place called Dave & Buster's by us, and I had a lot of tokens, so I got Battlefield 1 for free. So we're going to play some. So let's get going. And my cat is here. Hey, cat, what's up? Good to see you. So we're going to play some. If you're in the stream right now and it's loud or it's too quiet, let me know and I can fix it right away. So we're standing for installed. What do we have for con? Installed. Let's go to the marketplace. Hi, kitty. Yes, if you guys want to follow me and send me a friend request, my username on Xbox is... It is, what's Ryan playing? It's multiplayer stuff. That is hunting, I got that. What are they installed? That is the question. Download again. Okay, no, I've downloaded this. So we're good. So we'll just get Red Dead going. I do want to play Undead Nightmare one day. So we'll probably get that pretty soon going. But let's hop into single player. Oh, it is installed. Is it? What do we want to do? Do we want to do Red Dead or... Ooh, so many choices, guys. Do we want to do Red Dead? Red Dead or do we want to do Undead Nightmare? Because they both are pretty fucking amazing. I would take both of them either way. Ooh. Kind of want to play Red Dead Redemption. Because I remember having a hell of a time playing that. I don't think I ever beat it, though. Could not be found. Create a new save. Yes. Okay. Cloud save. Is that all you can do when you're doing games like this? Because I know my Xbox One does that pretty fine. Oh, who cares? We'll figure it out. So how everybody's doing? I know there's someone watching me, and I'm probably not a very popular streamer, but I do this because I like it. I'm not here for the money. I like it because I enjoy it. Batman Tuesday, guys. Batman. We'll be playing Batman Tuesday, February 25th. It's gonna be a rough day, but we're gonna do it. Holy shit. You know what I realized? He kind of looks like Logan. Or, Jack. The guy that plays Wolverine, what's his name? Hugh Jackman?
What up, cat?
Shh. He looks like Hugh Jackman. Which is interesting to me. Oh, I don't remember the story. I don't remember the story at all. So that makes me a bad person. I don't know how the story goes at all. Been so long since I played. For the day, this game is beautiful.
Hehehehe
completely forgot the story. I know he was part of a gang at one point.
Well, I for one am grateful, Mrs. Bush, that they are finally bringing civilization to this savage land.
I could not agree with you more, my dear. My daddy settled this land, and I know he'll be looking down on us, pleased at how we helped the natives.
Yes, they've lost their land, but they've
game
gained
still looks beautiful,
access
though.
To heaven.
I know it's all pre-rendered, but it still looks really good.
But Father, do you mean unless an innocent receives communion, they're destined to go to hell? That hardly seems fair.
What I mean to say, Jenny, is that there is a great deal of difference between an innocent and a savage.
I never thought of it that way.
Yes, they live like animals, but they're happier now.
Not only do people now have motor cars, Father, but I heard that pretty soon we will be able to fly.
No, only angels can fly, Jenny.
No, apparently people can fly. Didn't you hear? Out in Kansas, a man even got a car to fly.
I hardly think so, Jenny.
A car to fly? That's original. Didn't think of it like that.
Apparently, Mr. Johns wants to run for governor, which is why he's so concerned with cleaning up the state.
Nate Johns.
Yes.
His family is nothing but hillbilly trash that came here after the war. I don't want to be judgmental, but this state should not be ruled by such a disgusting family. A family without class.
Apparently. The Johns family have made a lot of money, and he has a lot of friends in politics.
Mrs. Bush, money isn't everything. There are many things that money cannot.
No, money is kind of everything.
It seems that money can't.
Everybody says money's not everything, but it is. It's 100% everything.
What you must remember, my dear, is that we have been brought here to spread the word. And the word and civilization, they are the same thing. They are the gifts. It is the opportunity we have, the chance to live among people who are decent and who do not kill each other, and who let you worship in peace.
It's so confusing, Father. Sometimes I find it impossible to make the distinction between a loving act and a hateful one. I mean, they often seem to be the same thing.
Yes, Jenny, it is confusing. But you only have to ask me if you need help.
Indeed.
Well, here we are, Mrs. Bush. Armadillo.
Armadillo, I remember that. Oh, Avatar achievement unlocked. I forgot about those. Oh, another one. I do love that. Tap it. Okay. Okay, does look... Ooh, why do I have a golden gun? What? Alright, let's see what we got for outfits. Of course, we got nothing. We got with weapons. Why is it gold, though? Oh, drunk guy. Eat so much shit, it was funny.
Mr. Marston, over here!
Who, that guy? Do, 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 do.
You must be John Marston.
Sometimes.
I'm Jake. Your friends from Blackwater hired me to guide you.
They ain't my friends, but pleased to meet you, Jake.
I got the horses saddled up and ready out front.
Well, if that is all, good day to you too.
All right, so we're in the horse. I remember The Undead Nightmare released a couple of horses running
around. Well, here, let's mount up and hit the trail.
She's like getting in a car. Cool. I don't get to steer.
We're on the spurs now. We don't need to draw undue attention.
Let's go.
Let's get going, Mr. Marston. The marshal don't take kindly to that kind of behavior.
Okay, let's go. What are we doing, dude? Come on.
So it's Fort Mercy you want to visit?
That's right.
Ain't taking nobody up to the fort in a long time. Strange place for a decent fella to want to visit, if you don't mind.
Oh, we have to, yeah, I remember this.
Who said I was a decent fella?
It's been abandoned for years now. Folks say it was built during the Mexican War. What kinds of soldiers around back then?
This is an old game.
Well, I ain't entirely sure. I heard they had to go up north to fight Indians, or maybe they got tired of being soldiers and went looking for gold. You know how things is. So what are you doing up at the fort?
I'm looking for an old friend.
Yeah.
Like I says,
they fucking backstab you.
You ain't gonna find many folk around those parts these days. Those you do find are about as sociable as an ulcerated back tooth. I mean, I ain't one to judge a man by the company he keeps, but...
Well, he ain't been friends for a long time.
I forgot how slow this game starts out.
Are you planning on spending any time in Armadillo, Mr. Marston?
I doubt it. I ain't planning on staying very long.
Oh, you stayed for a long time.
Well, if you're fixing for some female company, you can do a lot worse than Armadillo. Fine as cream gravy they are. Not like
really.
Steve's Landing. Dang, those girls ain't even fit for a drinking man to hold up with.
I'm a married man, I'm afraid.
Ain't we all?
That's funny, yes. Forgot about that. He is married. Man, it's been a long time.
Yeah, so it was the marshal who hired me. Lee Johnson, do you know him?
I think I heard his name.
Says he got a telegram from some Blackwater big bugs asking for a guide. I guess it's none of my business.
That's right.
Forgot what we're doing now. It's been so long, this is like a whole new game to me. I gotta listen to everything, like conversations.
Very talkative, are you?
Not really.
I'm just chewing the dog, mister. It's how I am. I don't mean nothing by it.
Trust me. There's things you're better off not knowing.
Sometimes, yeah. Sometimes you don't want to know that shit. Keep it to yourself.
Damn coyotes. What a waste of good meat. Not far now, Mr. Marston. The fort's just over this hill.
Oh. Horse went nuts. What?
Come!
Gotcha, buddy. Gotcha. I don't know what the hell I did there. Oh, this fort.
Woo there!
Did I find my way in?
Listen, mister. This here is what's left of Fort Mercer. Some gang rode in and took the place over.
So I understand.
Oh, I do have to fight through this.
This is where we part ways, friend. You have yourself a good time.
Yeah. Okay, let's go in there.
Come on.
Oh, that's right. They shoot me. Oh, that's fucking right. Man, it's been a long time. That's right. Oh, I remember how this goes down. I understand now. 100% I understand. I understand now. I understand what's going on.
Bill! Bill, I've come for you! Bill Williamson! Come out here right now!
Go away now, John. Don't make me kill you.
Nobody needs to kill anyone, Bill.
You must think I was born yesterday. You always did think I was an idiot.
You kind of are.
That ain't fair, Bill. You were as my brother. I've come to try to save you.
Oh. Do I look like I need saving?
Bill, please. They want to kill us all. I can help you.
Well, you never tried to save me before. You only seemed to save yourself.
Bill, I implore you, think about this.
You implore me? You implore me. You always were one for fancy words. Oh. Well, things are different now, John. Now I'm in charge! No more Dutch! And no more you. Implored. I implores you to go back and tell them to send someone just a little bit more impressive next time.
This guy's a dick. Can we just shoot him already?
Well.
Fucking knew we got shot. Oh. That's right.
Poor John.
I was right. They're daring to come get me, though. That's very nice, though. Okay, so now I understand. Now we helped this farmer out and all that stuff. Okay, and this makes sense. This makes sense. I understand now. Slowly coming back to me.
Well, you're alive.
So, we'll see.
Skip that. Oops, sorry about that, guys. I got impatient. Forgot how big the farm was. We can jump, okay, that's right. So we can run. This course is still ground. Gotcha. Train, I remember the train. I remember running on the track, this is the fastest way to get anywhere. Oh, she's in the house. Oh. This crazy guy jumping around. Why do we have a gold gun?
Back in the land of the living, I see.
Figured it's about time I started paying back that $15.
I sure can use an extra pair of hands around here. Let's see if we can get you back in the saddle.
Why do I have a golden gun, guys? Is it because I'm playing on Xbox One? That doesn't make sense. It makes sense at all. This is a solid game, though.
There's the foreman's office. It's also where we lock up good-for-nothing outlaws, such as yourself.
I'm happy enough with my current quarters right now, Miss McFarlane.
I picked out a fine horse for you.
Mount your new horse. That's my old horse.
Ride Come horse. On, time for you to see what a real ranch looks like.
Oh, there's a lot of tours. I just want to get running around and shooting people. If I just have whole A, do I have to steer still? No, I think I have just whole A. That would be the general store.
To your right is the general store. You won't find Parisian high fashion, but it's good for the essentials.
Very convenient. I don't think I've ever seen a ranch with its own store before.
Look at the store. Okay.
Gee up! And here's the corral. This one's for the horses. What do you think?
I'm no expert, but it certainly looks like a fine corral.
I suspect you've stolen more horses than you've broken.
Now, where'd you get such an idea?
First impressions are hard to erase.
That is funny. She knows me way too well then, huh?
that's the train station. Things sure have changed since the line finally got finished. Bringing in all sorts of new folk like yourself.
Is that such a bad thing?
Change is only good when it makes things better.
Oh, running out of practice is dangerous. I forgot the horses do kind of control shitty.
Yeah! That's the barn over there. Paul built it himself when I was just a little girl.
Nice.
Load up now.
That's nice of you. Your dad's very nice.
And here we are, back at the house. Let's stop for a while before we head out on patrol.
You'll get no complaints from me, Miss McFarlane.
Oh. I jumped in the wall. No one saw that.
Come on, this is the only chance you're gonna get to rest.
No one saw that at all. Toot, 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 toot. Give me a second, guys. Toot, 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 toot. So much stuff I forgot I had to do when I was streaming. I mean, there's so many tabs you have to have open
you'll
and stuff.
Get lost.
All right, I'm coming, lady. I'm coming.
This way. Where are you going, you strange man?
I'm coming to you.
How about a cold drink, Mr. Marston?
Don't be yawning, Marston.
Getting shot that long day. Horse seems to take it out of you. I could use a rest.
Sure. Come on in. I'll show you the house, and then you can sit for a while.
Thank you.
Hopefully I don't have to walk, because I can go grab a drink and there's a cutscene. Is there a cutscene? There's a cutscene. I'll be right back.
Mr. Marston.
Miss McFarlane.
Remember me telling you about the trouble we've been having with rustlers and other undesirables?
Pause it. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna grab something to eat. Alright, I'm back.
I do.
Will you help
shout
me
out to my beautiful girlfriend for making me
sure.
food and bringing it over
to
the night.
I want to see just who is trespassing on our land.
It's a fine weapon.
Come, let's head out. The country is really beautiful at around this time.
Hey,
Ready, Mr. Marston? Let's mount up and patrol the ranch.
So why is it red then? Hey, what's there? Hey, what is... Nothing special about it. Okay.
Let's go. Keep your eyes open. And try not
also,
to get yourself
gun, gold,
shot
gun,
again.
Gun's gold too. What's going on? Did I miss something here?
Thank you, Mr. Marston. I feel a lot happier someone's along with me.
What's up?
I feel a lot happier now I got a rifle.
Well, put him out.
Your trigger itch
give me a second.
And my feminine intuition, we should make quite a team.
What's up, Jeff? How's it going, Jeff? Thanks for stopping by Beam. Where are we going to now? Oh, we gotta get critters or something?
God damn it, these rabbits are at it again. Come on, let's get rid of them once and for all.
Oh, whoop, whoop!
Go!
I'm doing good, sir. How are you been doing? Come on, horse. Agree with me. Oh my god, stop, horse! I'm trying to park the horse. Give me a second. Oh, I forgot how good this controls. Oh, man. Yes, it is amazingly good. I'm playing for the campaign. I may play Undead Nightmare later tonight or Battlefield 1. I haven't decided. What? I got it because all the hype of the new one, like, I have to play the old one. It's so good.
Let's get going. We've still got plenty of ground to cover. If it's not the rustler stealing our cattle, it's the rabbit stealing our crops.
It ain't never easy living off the land like this. Maybe you should move to a big city, become a lady of leisure.
So, George, have you beat this game?
We can't afford to lose any more livestock. Kill him, Mr. Marston. Quick, they're going after the chicken.
Come on, easy up now.
Oh, oh, gotta get it.
Good shit, Mr. Marston.
Gotta love auto aim. Oh, nope.
Something I've had a little experience in.
Maybe Bill Williamson did get lucky after all.
Luck didn't really come into it, miss.
You're a useful man to have around the ranch, that's for sure. But don't think I've forgotten what brought you here. We'll do whatever we can to help you.
I sure appreciate that, Miss McFarlane.
McFarlane, What games do nobody play? That all depends what kind of mood I am. Like, I do love Telltale games. Like, I enjoy those very much. We'll be playing Batman Tuesday night with two of my best friends. I'm big into Forza right now, so I'm probably gonna stream Forza a little bit. I do FPSs. Like, I did get Battlefield 1 today. I'll probably play Battlefield 1 a little bit later tonight, too.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Marston. Makes me kind of happy.
Normally it's just like indie games and easy games to play. Like, you can check out my videos. They're at What's Ryan Playing on YouTube.com. Or YouTube.com/What's Ryan Playing. See the games I have. All the games I ever played. Like, I have played Mass Effect. Like, Mass Effect was all time favorite game. Hands down. Did that. Did play Honey Pop. Change outfit. Change outfit now? No. No. Alright. general store, gunsmith, buy new weaponry stock, I am going to buy perishable. Okay. Same again.
Sir?
Yes. Yes. Okay. That's my house. There's Bonnie. Her name is Bonnie, right? I was correct. We'll go hang out with Bonnie real quick. See what she got for me. Hi, Bonnie. Do you know why my guns are gold, Jeff? My guns are gold. I don't know why. But they are.
Oh, Mr. Marston. How are you doing today?
Yeah, my guns are gold. Why?
Thank you. How are you?
Well, I'm fine. Thank you. So, how are your ribs?
Fine. A little gold, sore, but apart from a couple extra scars, it'll be as nothing.
And good. Dead.
Come in, come in. You know, you never did tell me how you met that Bill Williamson, or what you wanted from him.
No, miss, I did not.
Well, why not, if you don't mind me asking?
Look it up.
I certainly don't mind you asking if you don't mind me not telling. See, it's a complicated and somewhat pathetic tale, and by telling you, not only would I be putting your life in danger, but also threatening the lives of some people.
Ah, gotcha. Okay. So,
I apologize.
They're like an added bonus. After, a long time ago, a little bit of time ago from the social, the Rockstar Social Club.
Simply out of respect for you.
So they got added that.
Of course, Mr. Marston.
Recently, too,
apparently. I understand that a city dweller such as yourself likes to have some exotic secrets, so us country folk are impressed.
I'm no city man, miss.
Yeah, but I saw you get on the train at Blackwater.
Oh, you can see on his back
you
is
with
the repeater.
Bowler hats.
I'm still no city man.
But I bet you can't ride, Mr. Marston.
I hate to take money from a lady, miss.
I think this is where we race.
I'll race you right now.
If it makes you happy.
We'll see.
Mm. We're gonna race.
All right, I'll show you how we ride around these parts.
Why do you take your gun out? I didn't tell you to take your gun out. Alright, we're gonna win. We are gonna win.
On the count of three.
You're gonna go down.
3, 2, 1, go! I trust you're not gonna be a gentleman about this!
You don't know me at all, Miss McFarland! Come on!
I failed already. I got this. Oh, the train goes right there? Wow.
Should I wait for you to catch up?
Sparks. Oh, and, I don't know,
you like
honestly.
Me to slow
you
down?
Might not know. I know there's sparks for me, like, I can unlock stuff for streaming. Like, every 6 seconds I've been streaming, I get, like, 4 sparks or something. But I can lock a coding, or I can lock, like,
I bet you're starting to regret your brave words, Miss McFarland! Come
so,
on.
Like, in, like, a mind, like...
How you doing back there?
I honestly don't know.
Try to stay with me now!
Nope, we're gonna get left behind. Oh, we're out of stamina. I think we lost. Oh, no, we're good.
Come on.
No, we're good.
Hey.
Catch up.
Come on!
Catch up! It's on the Xbox One, actually. Oh, god damn it. She's not happy.
Let's go.
Yeah, I got it really cheap at GameStop today. I think I paid like $13 for it. And I got all the DLC with it, too. So it's a good deal. I enjoy it. I mean, I barely ever go to GameStop because it's not. I'm a PC gamer. I mean, it really plays in the Xbox or the PS4.
Yeah.
So, Jeff, what's your opinion on the Nintendo Switch? Will you be getting one? I know I will be getting one.
Go!
Yeah, it's the same thing about me. If they can, like, if it's like 250 or 300, I'm totally in.
That was fun.
If it's a little bit more than that, I'm out. I can't have another high.
You should go pay the marshal a visit.
High expensive gaming system sitting on a shelf.
I'm sure.
Like, I barely play my PS4. I barely play my Xbox.
Yeah, I might just do that, Miss McFarlane.
You do whatever you think's best, Mr. Marston.
Alright, so that's her. So should we go see the marshal, or... Where's the marshal? Oh, there's a map right there. Where is... Ooh, he's in Armadillo. There's a train. Should we go see the marshal? Let's do her... Let's do more of her while we're here. Let's see what we got. And I got sent
her. Oh, Mr. Marston, how are you?
Good, Miss McFarlane. How are you?
I'm well. Would you mind riding with me to Armadillo? I've got to get some supplies and I could do with the company.
Of course.
You can take the reins. It wouldn't do for a terrifying bounty hunter such as yourself to be seen driven around by a woman. Take the reins, Mr. Marston.
Probably buy it and release. Yeah, well, I don't know. There's still a lot of questions they got to answer solidly. Like, they never confirmed that Skyrim's on Switch.
Can we stop wasting time and get on with it, please?
If Skyrim runs on Switch, then I'm definitely picking it up, because that would be so cool to play.
You're looking much better, considering you were almost buzzard food a couple days ago.
I have you to thank.
I don't know. They have to have the solid game titles.
Have you needlessly risked your life since we last spoke?
No, man.
The game title seems a little thin.
Well, that's a relief. Perhaps there's hope for you yet.
I wouldn't bet on it.
Oh, there's always hope, Mr. Marston. You can't
be a
ranger.
Once again,
in this kind of
they have it's a great idea.
That.
It's a brilliant idea.
Attitude, miss.
I suppose so. I can't
if
think
it's
of any other
powerful
way to
as I say
stay
it
sane,
is, man.
Whew. What about
they're
you?
Gonna change a lot
have you ever
of things.
Given up hope altogether?
Hope hasn't really entered into it. It's not really something I think about.
Well, that's apparently that's like I can see it though. I can see that really being that short.
I can't always say
that would make sense.
Oh, don't be so deliberately enigmatic.
Because that thing is so powerful, it's going to suck through batteries like crazy.
You are being deliberately obscure as a substitute for having a personality.
I just know there are two theories to arguing with women, and neither one works.
I'm not even going to dignify that gibberish with a response.
Oh, oh, almost rolled it. I really hope it's not a touchscreen, because if it's a touchscreen, it's
I think it's
really
kind of funny I found you dying on the side of the road and
if
now
the Switch
you're
is
driving
a touchscreen,
me into
it's
town.
Be so expensive.
You have a strange sense of humor.
If it's just
well,
a normal screen, it's going
to
be really cheap.
It's
but if
unusual
it's a touchscreen,
start to
ooh,
a
that's
friendship.
Expensive.
I didn't realize we were friends, Miss McFarlane.
Oh, please. Now who's being funny? Listen, I know that business with Williamson is your business, but I don't know. You've been good to us, and I don't think you're a bad man.
Yeah, I hope it works
perhaps,
out too.
But not rotten. I just
has
worry
to.
About
I mean,
you
Nintendo needs to thrive somehow.
Like some kind of deranged bounty hunter, like Paul always says.
Because the Wii and the Wii U kind of killed them. I mean, I have a Wii.
Mortals,
I barely
Paul.
Use it besides
really
gimmicks
do.
Of like playing
if there was any
sports.
Other way out, I'd take it.
Nintendo Sports.
I can assure you of that.
But other than that. Slam. What are the brakes? That's not the brakes. That's the brakes. She almost hit her face. Yeah, yeah, most people did because they
so
ran out got it because they
want
to get the like
Manhattan
little thing going on.
Not, but it does okay for us. Most important thing for you right now is getting yourself into Dr. Johnson's office to purchase some medicine. The first one's on me.
Thank you, miss. I'll pay you back.
I'm sure you shall. The doc's a good fellow. He saved your life, so be polite to him. Meet me in front of the general store when you're done.
Hello there.
Howdy.
You raked yourself, don't you, lady? We meet again.
Okay, sorry, I just had text messages. What's your thoughts on VR? I think it's brilliant. It's the future. VR is what's gonna happen. VRs are gonna be our next actual like consoles. It just depends on if everybody gets behind it and supports it. If there's no games for it, it's gonna fall apart. But I want to get a Vibe. Vibe's on my list of things to buy. I don't know about PS4 VR because it sounds kind of sketchy. An Oculus doesn't have any, like, controllers yet, so it's a hit or miss kind of thing. So it's like, what should we do? I haven't used one yet. I want to, but if I had the chance and got the money, I would definitely buy a Vibe before anything else.
Well, thanks for driving me. It was nice to be able to enjoy the view for once.
But once again, VR is gonna be the future.
Hurts now and again.
Hands down.
You're more than welcome, Miss. Least I can do. Thank you for the medicine.
Why don't you have a look around Armadillo? You can always take a stagecoach back to the ranch.
What is your thought on VR?
Why don't I just do that? Travel safely, miss.
Try not to get yourself shot. I won't be around to save you this time.
Between the pilgrims, scat. You're leaving our others, one of you had a freight train. Okay. Oh, honor! I know, because we can go real shift, can't we? Do I have money for any new guns? I would love to see if they have any new guns. Nope, sorry, buddy. Oh. Dog gunsmith. What we got? Oh, we do not have money for any of this.
I'll buy anything that meets my strict standards.
Oh, he doesn't have anything we buy. That kind of sucks.
So long. We got iron in the truck.
I am a number of locations. Yeah, this is the thing again. They have to have the good games. Like, right now, there's nothing like, oh my god, I gotta drop everything and buy that. I bought my new, when did Halo 5 come out? Because that's when I bought my Xbox One. And I'm like, I'm gotta buy this Xbox now because it's Halo. But there was no games. It's like, oh my god, I gotta drop everything and buy this. So, it's gonna be interesting.
Excuse me.
Hey, you got a visitor.
So we'll see.
Shut up, you.
I mean, they're interesting now, if they release that actually.
My name's John Marston. You wanted to speak to me.
I did.
Like, PlayStation apparently hasn't really set up to go. Like, they have the install base of the PS4s.
I guess because the price is pretty reasonable.
I think it's $400 for the device. They need a camera and to do move, so it's about another $200. So it's like $600. The only thing with the Vibe is you need the graphics card.
You that fella from the train company?
No, I'm from Fort Mercer.
Fort Mercer? You them, one of them Williamson boys.
Calm down.
Go on, shoot him, mister. Shoot him.
No, go on, shoot him, mister.
You getting cute with me, boy?
Getting cute with me, boy.
What's going on here?
I got me one of them Williamson boys.
I got me one of them idiots who give marshals a bad name.
Jonah, put your gun down.
Jonah, that's a horrible name. I'm sorry, but if someone called you Jonah, I'm gonna apologize.
You must be the man from Blackwater.
Yes, sir. Listen, that dog ain't too bright. But he seems loyal.
Jonah, get out of here for a minute.
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson, sir. And you. Oh, I didn't see
enough. I am surprised that Sony doesn't sell a PS... Oh, maybe they're going to do it with the Pro. But sell a PS4 with it already bundled and ready to go. Like, I'm surprised they don't have a bundle yet. Do they have a bundle yet?
What are you doing here, Mr. Marston?
Apart from frightening my deputies. VR bundle.
I'm here to capture or kill Bill Williamson.
Okay.
That's the thing. They don't sell. Ooh, they don't sell.
He's like, outside my jurisdiction. He's in
the
next
camera.
Game.
Okay. Why don't they have it queued up with the system yet?
Of course,
I think that's
Bill
a downfall.
Williamson
right
and his
there.
Boys have tended to keep themselves away from my town.
I'm surprised they don't have that.
So you're happy to have him out there?
Well, I ain't happy, but I also.
I stream, so I have a pretty beastie computer.
My job
so
is to keep this town safe, not clean up all of these three cameras.
All I need is a graphics card and the vibe. I think the vibe's $800.
I hear you speak. And suddenly I'm reminded of how some of the people I respected most in my life had a problem with authority. What's
okay,
wrong with you?
Let's look. I'm looking up the vibe right now.
Well, I'm sure you and your fine friends have enjoyed
have
spending
card
your time
good
running around
run
pursuing
yet
noble causes.
My
cause
how much
is to keep
it
this town from
that's
turning into a living hell for the folks who live
install
here.
Install vibe, no.
Whole world has problems, mister. And I'm here doing what I can.
Why? What's happening?
Right now?
Okay.
I got the
maybe
railway, the people
here
who pay my salary, trying to get me to turn a blind eye to them burning down settlements up there. I got a bunch of cattle rustlers out near Box Canyon need shutting down. Not forgetting the gang that keeps murdering homesteaders out in the back country.
Okay.
And I got a bunch of hoods
I'm still
over
here
in the saloon,
I'm watching
drunk,
I'm
threatening to shoot
the
up the whole town. That's all I got today. But it's early yet. Give me a couple more days.
That's
five
of the PC. Over the vibe.
All right. Tell you what.
U.S.
Let's go deal with them hoods in the saloon. Then we'll discuss Williamson.
Okay, the vibe right now is $800.
Okay, boy.
It's still fucking expensive if you think about it.
You're
though. You can buy a nice used
cuss,
motorcycle for
you
that much.
Only when things matter.
Oh, that's another reason, guys, I've been streaming so much is I've bought a motorcycle and I'm rebuilding a motorcycle right now. Because
the saloon's this way.
Me busy. Okay, see, I'm gonna see if I can turn off the golden guns options. Yeah, here, then the cheats. Oh, wow. Wow, okay. Should we cheat? You're more of a car guy. Ooh, should we cheat? I mean, we have to, right, Jeff? Why not? Alright, let's look up the cheats. Red Dead 2 cheats. Alright, let's see what the cheats are. Alright. Get yourself an Infinity. These are cheats. So cheat menu, then press Y. So, do you want to do Intervolt? Yeah, give him the strength of the week. Maybe I have that already. Bad guy, punch out. Gun set 3. Every shot counts? What does that mean? Okay. Alright, let's see what we got. Increased bounty, good guy, fame, horse, aluminum stamina for the horse, man in uniform, sharp man. Bad guy, increase your lowest level, reset your dead eyes, spawn a donkey to ride, increase bounty. Give yourself a noodle, a natural 10-mile animals. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do beast mastery. Yes, that's fine. That's fine. Then we'll do beast mastery. We'll do Deadeye 3. And then we'll do one shot and make every count because people die in one shot. Then we'll do Hedgehog, right? I'm looking through them right now. And guns blazing. Okay, and then we'll do. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Okay, so we got what we need. And we'll do this one and this one. Yeah, we look good. Alright, this should be fine. I didn't know he had cheats. Alright. Alright, let's see what weapons we have. Oh, we have all the weapons now. We have shotgun. We have the carbine. The heater revolver. This revolver. That's a pretty good revolver, if I remember correctly. We have the sniper rifle. And we have throwing knife and dynamite. We have all the pistols. Look at that. Double action revolver. High power pistol. I like that one better.
Farewell.
Alright, okay. Am I waiting for the sheriff? You cannot enable cheats during this time. Okay, that's fine.
There's the dumb rat bastard now. Let's follow him. See what kind of hole he crawls into.
Let's go,
so Jeff,
Marston.
What kind of cars do you
I'm
want?
After that son of
what
a
cars do
for
you
months.
Like? Like fast cars?
God
muscle cars?
Damn it, he's on to us. Get after him.
Oh,
that's fine. What kind of cars do you like?
That ain't how the law works.
Come on.
I can make myself louder too, by the way. I lost my mouse.
Hey, whip it, for Christ's sake.
Let's go. Come on.
Oh, fuck. Catch him again. Really, F1? Really? I'm really big into like dirt sports, so like rallycross and like off-road racing, like the King of the Hammers. And more like really love rallycross. Like that is pretty amazing. Like, I love sports as long as they have wheels. If they don't have wheels, I don't pay attention to them. Like, I don't watch baseball or football or basketball or anything like that. I'm pretty basic.
Damn. Take cover. We'll work our way up this hill.
So you're a fan of, what's his name, Hamilton? Right?
Move up to that wagon on your right. I'll cover you. Marston, take that bastard behind the
crate! Oh, fuck! Wow.
I got you covered. Move up to that wagon.
There's one behind the crate. Take him down.
Fuck, you got me again! Okay, I think it's that cheat I have on. That the one-shot kills. Okay, so we'll set to cash. Yeah, I'll do that and fucking full lock any, which, yes, whatever. I don't care. I'm not playing the game for the gameplay, I'm playing for the story. Because I suck. They've established that already.
That right.
There's no way that I'm going to tell anybody that I'm good. Okay, I got to turn that cheat off. The cheat was not necessarily good for my Oh, nothing stayed on. Why did I get shot so quickly then?
I'll bend you all down!
Now move up to that crate! I'll cover you!
Okay, so let's see if I'm gonna fuck this up again. Okay, wow, he slides far.
Now get behind that outhouse. Ain't sure we've seen the last of them.
Up here, cocksuckers.
Try aiming at somebody, goddammit.
We got him.
That's Walt, inside the house. Let's see if we can take him alive.
Take him alive.
Boy, I'd have preferred him to swing, but I guess beggars can't be choosers.
Nope. I shot him. Sorry about that. This game is one of the best PS3 games. Yeah, I bet it is. I'm not really a Sony guy. I want to be because there's a lot of good games.
Nor did I, my friend. I can promise you that.
Like, I want to play Uncharted 4. I want to play Detroit Horizon. I want to play. Like, there's a lot of exclusives that I really want to play on PS4, but I just don't have the time for it. Time for a little body. Give me all your stuff. Give me all your stuff.
Excuse me.
Give me all your stuff. Someone shooting at me? Why am I negative honor? Oh, because I'm stealing from the dead? That could be it. Feel someone here. Is someone shooting something? Oh, I killed the horse! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck, you got me! Wow, you die quickly if you get shot! Holy shit! Wow! That's supposed to be new. I don't remember dying so quick. Maybe because I'm cheating. That could be it. Did we beat that mission though? That's the question. I guess we did. So we'll go hang out with Bonnie real quick and see what she has.
Come on.
See what she got. Woman and cattle.
Hearing about your plans.
Have you, Miss McFarlane?
Yes, from Lee Johnson. To settle here and build a life for yourself.
I'm afraid those aren't my plans. See, I already have a life. Well, I had one and I'm trying to reclaim it. Or maybe what you could say is I had two and I'm trying to end one of them so the other can survive.
You're making it complicated, dude. Just shut up.
Talking riddles,
just shut up.
Do you do that? I wonder as a substitute for having anything interesting to say.
Probably, Miss McFarlane.
Oh, call me Bonnie, you fool.
Bonnie. She wants to bang you.
Call me Bonnie.
Miss McFarlane, I'm married. I have a son. I had a daughter, but she died. Years before that, I rode in a gang. We robbed banks.
Robbed banks, trains, and everything.
People ransom. We killed people we didn't like. Bill Williams.
I believe so. We'll see how it is. I got burnt by No Man's Sky, so I don't really pre-order games or anything unless I get them free.
No. Suppose any of this is very interesting to you, but
phone is going nuts.
I hope it explains why I wasn't so eager to talk about it.
No, I do understand.
So we'll see. I mean, I got burnt by No Man's Sky, so
even in this new country,
it's so
memories don't
so hard to believe people nowadays. Like, I was gonna play Mafia 3, but it turns out that's a shit show.
Born on the boat into New York.
So it's like, why do we even have games come out?
To hear him talk about it?
They're just pieces of shit.
You'd imagine he only ever ate haggis and wore a kilt. And he hated the English for what they had done to his great-grandparents that he'd never met. People don't forget. Nothing gets forgiven.
That's true. Especially when it comes to money. And you know, even now, after all his labors, my father's debts are still terrible. I worry every day about us losing the ranch. It would kill him.
My father died when I was 8 years old.
Yep, I agree.
His eyes were...
I bought it on PC, so I got my refund back.
Let's just say he was...
So you probably didn't get your refund back, did you?
My mother died during childbirth. She was a prostitute, and he was her... Well, I don't know what he was. So I was sent off to an orphanage and ran away and fell in with a gang.
My word. What a difficult life you've lived.
Oh, you got your money back, or you didn't?
Taught me how to read, taught me how to see all that was good in the world. He was a great man, in a way.
But you killed people.
Sure. And I've suffered for it. And that's the life I left. Didn't.
Oh, that sucks, dude. Do you still play it? I could barely get it to run on my PC. My PC is a beast.
I'm an uneducated killer, sent here to do all I can do well. Kill a man in cold blood so that another man may do his part to cut crime in an area, and a rich man can be elected governor on the back of these promises.
Civilization is a truly beautiful thing, Mr. Marston. Listen, can you help me?
Well...
Nah, nope, I sold it. Oh, so you bought a digital, you bought a physical copy?
No.
Yeah. Nothing. I don't do that. I didn't do that since today's first 2 days that I bought actual physical copies of games. Recently, I've just been downloading. Like, I play Overwatch a lot now, too, and that's a download. So. That's what I do. Hey, mount the horse. Give me your horse. Were they saying anything important? I wasn't paying attention.
Hey, are you ready to learn how to hurt the cow?
That's on my horse. That's... Yeah! You took my horse. Thanks, Bonnie.
Thank you for telling me all that back there. It must have been hard for you.
I hope you understand
Careful.
Now why I've been playing my cards somewhere close to my chest.
All right.
I didn't know you had a wife and child. Then again, I don't think I ever asked. Put that down and get back to work.
Let's go.
I'm coming, lady. Calm down.
I ain't so sure about that, but thank you.
Where are we going, lady? Oh, we're going that way. Oh, totally walked by her.
How are you, Miss McFarlane?
Easy now.
Oh, that's a good idea. Oh, I can't do anything without failing or dying. I think after this mission, I'm going to call it a night, guys. I will be playing Battlefield 1 in a few minutes, probably like 30, 40 minutes. I gotta do my dishes. Then I'll hop back on and we'll do some multiplayer.
It's about time a buddy
if not multiplayer, we'll do,
learned how to herd cattle. Yeah.
If you don't mind me asking, why ain't you married, Miss McFarlane?
Just herd the cattle, will you?
So if you want to follow me,
clearly you haven't met too many of the
Jeff,
local men.
You can let me know when I'm up next and we can play some either campaign. I don't know if I'm doing campaign or doing online multiplayer. There's some really good game multiplayer games I've been in for during the beta. They're pretty great. So I don't know. The campaign's supposed to be really good though. Sweet, thank you, sir. You help out amazing. Oh, stop! Slow down! Stop. There you go. Okay, so.
Come on. Keep on moving.
Easy. Out, go out, go out.
He's got it.
Go out, go out. Oh, come on! Come on, go. Go.
Come on.
Go. Go.
Get right at them. Drive him this way.
Oh, yeah, that's so hard. I understand your pain. It's so hard to buy games nowadays. It's so hard because you don't know if they're going to be good or how long their people are going to be still playing them. Like, I know I bought, The Division? And I played it a week and then it, like, everybody never played it again. Like, then they added DLC and then, like, no one played it. So it's so hard. I understand buying new games sucks so bad. That's why I kind of like PC gaming, because you can get them for cheap, like, a year later and actually play through them then. But... you have to get a PC, then you have to wait a year. So it's kind of like,
He's just showing off now. Keep going,
all right,
Mr. Marston!
Let's move this large herd out to the far pasture.
Okay, let's do this. Get behind them. Get in their butts.
Wait back and forth behind them. Keep them nice and tight.
I don't want to look at the herd. buy. I do, like, I want to buy a Switch and I want to buy some of the new PS4 exclusives. Like, I really do. Yeah, to buy games. I understand you too. Like, I watch Let's Plays, like, a lot more now because I just don't have time to play games. Like, I love people that can play Minecraft and actually build stuff in it. And I love, like, Achievement Hunter and Funhouse and Cow Chop and the creatures and Kind of Funny. Like, that's how I get all my stuff.
Thank you, Ms. McFarlane.
It's pretty amazing.
I'll see you later. I have work to do back at the ranch.
So I understand. I understand it. There's so much stuff going on right now. So many games coming out. It's crazy. It's crazy. Okay, so we're gonna do. Should we do one more? Jeff, you wanna do one more? Let's do one more. Oh, I got a warhorse? Where's my warhorse? No, go back. Oh, so I'm on my warhorse. Yeah, let's do one more. I feel like doing one more. Let's do one more. She's right down here. Let's go. She already hates me, so it can't get any worse. Yeah, so I figured it after a while, yeah. I want to get the flaming horse. I know you can get that one. It came with the Undead Nightmare pack. And that thing has unlimited run. Which is kind of amazing. Can I get off? Thank you, sir. See if we can get in and probably a quick, easy mission. Has me run around and do something. If you're ever looking for, like, any of my old streams, they're all on my YouTube channel.
Hello, Mr. Marston. How are you?
Or if not, they're going to be saved on Twitch.
I'm fine, thank you.
They do stream on both platforms. Like, right now, I'm streaming on Beam and Twitch at the same time.
John Marston, this is my father, Drew McFarlane.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Marston. Please.
Ba-da-ba-da-da.
My daughter informs me that you're here on some secret mission to remove some undesirables from the county.
Something like that. I'm grateful for the hospitality, sir.
Oh, thank you, sir. You know, thank you very much, dude.
Lived here for 30 years now.
You didn't have to, but it's very nice of you.
The land had never been settled. For 10 years, we fought the Indians. Tough men.
10 years? Fuck.
Then we had outlaws. We had drought, we had smallpox.
Smallpox?
Terrible winters. Cholera. I buried more of my children than I raised.
Sorry to hear that, sir.
I've seen strong men.
It's fine. I like helping the little streamers. Oh, thank you, man. That's very nice of you.
Take sick and die. But I've never once doubted my life here.
No, sir.
She's about to get deep.
When I hear about this so-called federal government sending out agents to covertly murder and control people, then I start to worry.
Ooh,
I
mean, shit's right, about to get
Williamson
real.
Williamson is a menace, and men like him are the plague. But isn't a government agent a worse menace? And all that symbolizes, I mean.
You may be right, sir.
Oh, wow, he is right. This, like, really reflects what government is and how they approached it back in the day. That's really interesting.
But you tell your friends out east that we don't want to live like that out here. Sneaking around and spying and secret missions. It's preposterous.
Trust me, sir. I agree with you.
Good. Well, we won't insult you any further. Come on, Bonnie. We got things to do.
Mr. Marston, do you want to join us? It's Daddy's favorite pastime.
Oh!
Apart from political discourse,
hey,
that is.
What is?
Breaking in.
Hey, Jeff, I don't know if you're big into tech or anything, but AT&T just reached an $80 billion deal to purchase Time Warner. That is crazy. Wow. That's gonna... Wow.
You're gonna need this.
That's gonna be interesting. They're gonna own a lot of things now. Hopefully the service gets better.
Now you got some rope on your belt. Let's see if we can't wrangle some horses.
Yeah, this is my war horse right here. Alright, so follow Mr. McFarlane. Alright, so I'll follow you. Okay. Hopefully it makes internet better. because I already paid way too much for the internet.
You sure have some interesting theories on what the government's doing, sir.
Ain't theories, Mr. Marston. I saw the telegram Marshall got from Blackwater. It ain't exactly a state secret it sent you.
Well, is he wrong? I saw those men from the train.
The government can go to hell if you ask me. Those sons of bitches and
sons of bitches
off a dead man's eyes.
Mr. Marston!
Sons of bitches.
Now, I don't know much about politics.
Please, Paul, can we just enjoy the ride?
I know we're only as free as they say we are. Power's like a drink. The more you have, the more you want.
Okay, keep up.
There are few men who can handle it.
There's certain things in this country a woman could do much better if you ask me.
Yeah,
true. I ain't
gonna
argue with that, Miss McFarland.
You into drones? I would love a drone. Oh my god, you have no idea. I would do that in a heartbeat. I have so many expensive hobbies right now. Like, I have my motorcycles I'm working for. I have all this gaming I do. I have a lot of money invested in gaming. Then I just work so much now, and I try to keep free time up for my new girlfriend.
Oh,
there we go.
All right.
That it's so hard to get more hobbies. Like, I airsoft too. How do I lasso?
Careful.
Y'all
must not be afraid.
Come on, don't be afraid of that lasso.
Okay, so okay now. Okay, so see if I can lasso. I thought I got him. Oh, you lucky dog. Do you have a good camera on it? How did I kill a horse? How did that happen? I didn't kill a horse. What the fuck? Oh my god! I didn't kill the horse!
Let's see if we can put you in the house before you.
I didn't do that! What the fuck?
Whoa there.
Now I'm kinda mad. I didn't do anything wrong. Which way are we going? Are we going this way or that way? Yeah, we're going that way. Don't even get me started. That was fucking bullshit. I didn't kill a fucking horse. That was dumb. Oh! No! A war horse doesn't like being ridden so fast. That was bullshit. That was so bullshit, dude. Okay, I gotta aim it. Okay.
Come on.
You gonna use that rope or not?
So we aim with this.
Whoa!
Alright, so we gotta.
Come on, boy!
No! What the f- Yeah, maybe because I have the cheat codes on that one shot kills. That could be it. Okay, I turned it off, I think. I think I turned it off. I think I did. I think I did. Now let's give it a shot. Wow, this is extreme bullshit. If I kill a horse again, it's broken and I have to restart the game.
Let's go!
I killed him with a rope! How badass I am, I killed the fucking horse with a rope. That's how badass I am.
Go.
Well done. Well done. Alright, so we're gonna add it up. We're gonna aim. We're gonna launch. Okay, we got it. Oh no, we missed. Okay, yeah. We didn't do it. Are we doing another one, or what are we doing?
He's there for the taking!
Oh, I gotta break it in. Okay, I remember this. Come here, break it in. How do I do this? Oh, yep. Balance, I gotta do the balance. We got it. Oh, to the left, to the ramp. There.
Come on.
Yeah!
Out
on your horse.
Let me take you from here. You get back on your own horse. Whew. I think that's enough activity for an old timer like
me. See, that was easy.
I'll take this one back.
I don't know why we kept killing the horse.
Come on then. Let's see if you can get another one.
Yeah, let's go see if I can kill another one. Let's see if I can do this.
Come on.
From now on, I'm known as a horse killer. Oh, that's super. I'm holding him. I got the horse. Come back here. Thank you, lady. Now let me get on. Let's see if I can break this one real quick.
I've got a feeling this one's gonna break easily.
Better not say that. Better not jinx me, lady.
Come on. Nearly got it.
Yeah.
Easy there.
Oh, do I got her? Do I got her? I think I do.
I got you.
I thought I fell off.
Yeah.
There you go.
That wasn't so bad.
Nice work. I think that'll do it for today.
Yes, my Twitch is the same. It's what's Brian playing. I thought it was catchy at the time.
I'm glad. He's quite a character.
I thought it was good. I thought it was a good name.
Me and my family, I mean.
I mean, everybody has these weird names. I just went off board. My real name's Ryan, so it's like perfect.
Trouble.
It'll sap your spirit and make you poor, but it's great and it's decent. Who'd have thought you'd be such a natural at Bustin' Broncos?
That was fun!
I think you could be a fine rancher one day. If you can bear to stop killing people for a living.
Okay.
Let's go.
So this is gonna be our last mission, I believe. And
well,
I'm gonna wish everybody a good night. Thank you, Jeff, for stopping by. You made my night really better. It's kind of sucky trying to get going on a stream when no one's watching, kind of talking to yourself. So if anybody pops in, you're a real big help. Are you getting gears? I thought about getting gears. It looks so good, though. Gears look so good, but I'm not a Gear War fan.
Let's head for Armadillo.
So I don't know. It's possible. I mean, I didn't play the first Gears.
Aside from the snobbery, that is.
I didn't buy the first Gears, I didn't play the second Gears, not the third. I can't believe they're on
the
fourth Gears already.
The fact that you're talking in the past says it all.
I was always a Halo kid. Like, I grew up on Halo 2. Like, I was in high school. Yeah, I was 17 when Halo 3 came out.
A ranch in the middle of heaven instead ain't really the place to find a husband. Amos,
I think Halo's way better storyline.
Where'd you get your heirs?
From the beginning.
Gracious, Miss McFarland.
From a couple of cheap governesses Paul hired to save us from being savages. I'd like to talk about more than just cattle and chickens sometimes, that's all. And after my brother left, it was up to me to become the man of the ranch. He'd never admit it, but my paw's a lot frailer than he looks.
You're worth two of any man I know, miss.
I'll try to take that as a compliment.
Oh, about to fall off the... Try to attack somebody and you're almost jumping off a fucking mountain. Farland. Jesus Christ.
Is that so?
She's always been a woman in a man's world.
Looks like the ranch hand's up ahead.
Okay, what are we doing? I forgot what the mission's about. Ride behind the herd.
Let's drive them up the canyon where it narrows. We'll
Oh, the cattle ran away. Okay. Okay, so what's going on? So we're almost done. We're almost done, Jeff. Almost. A few more minutes, I believe. Some text message. Sorry about that. So am I supposed to follow her, or just, did they leave me? They left me. Oh, fuck. I sent a message, and I think I screwed myself. I did. Oh, there they are. Send a text message, and this is what I get. Nope, get back over here. Nope, get over there. Stay with your friends. We all are good friends. And friends love each other. Whoa. Friends love each other. Oh, nope, slow down. There you go. Nope, yeah. Oh, slow down. Yep, good horsey.
Yeah.
There you go. Did I beat it? I did. Look at that. I'm pro.
Looks like we got the lot of them. What magnificent animals they are. Hey, the stallion's getting away. Chase him down and bring him back.
Damn it, I wanted to send another text. This girl's gonna kill me. Are you watching Westworld anyway, by the way, George? Not George, Jeff. Too many friends with
George. Come on, easy up now.
Names. Words. I'm focusing way too hard on this horse. Really good, right? Yeah, I know, it's amazing. It's a really good show. I love it. It's an amazing show. It's almost good as Game of Thrones. I think Game of Thrones is still good, but Westworld has potential. I think I got this. Look at that. Come on, horsey. Where's my horse? Oh, there he is. You came running at me half fast. Oh, you have to wait an extra day? Well, okay. If you want to, there's a website called Movies123, and they will have it the day it comes out. And you can watch it for free there if you want to.
Thanks for your help today, Mr. Marston. We got some fine horses. You know, why don't you keep that stallion as your own, as a thank you from all of us?
Thank you, ma'am. He's a fine animal.
Alright. Alright, Jeff. We're actually gonna end it now. We're actually gonna do it. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. My name is Ryan. You've been watching What's Ryan's Playing. Please, if you haven't followed me here on Beam or Twitch, please do that. If not, you can follow me on either on, what's the bird? That is Twitter. You can follow me on Twitter as What's Ryan Playing, and you can follow me on YouTube at youtube.com/What's Ryan Playing. Thank you, guys. You guys have a great night. See you later.